Apparently you have a fan.
A fan, sir?
Rick Castle. Seems he's found the main character for his next set of novels, a tough but savvy female detective.
I'm flattered?
Don't be. He says he has to do research.
A control freak like you is something you can't control. No, that's gonna be more fun than Shark Week.
He is like a 9-year-old on a sugar rush, totally incapable of taking anything seriously.
That was awesome.
Sure, I won't.
This is the best case.
Shut up.
Best case ever.
That was so cool just now.
You like that?
Yeah, it was very mammy vice. Mm-hmm.
Was to dope the snake so they could take him up the shaft without a fight, and then when we came to the store...
The owner couldn't say a word, otherwise he'd implicate himself in smuggling.
So we could die!
They know they're finishing each other's sentences.
It's a conspiracy.
I know, weird.
It's like we could be twins. Connection.
I know who the killer is.
Really?
What are you talking
about? Don't say spy.
She's a taxidermist.
War mob. This wasn't a robbery. It's not a suicide.
That means you knew the victim.
I think I know who the killer is.
You two practice this when we're not around.
Having you around makes it a little more fun. We dated for 6 months.
I didn't ask.
Yeah, I know. You were not asking very loudly.
We met in college. We were together nearly 3 years.
I didn't ask.
Yes, you were not asking very loudly.
Are you jealous?
I'm not jealous. Ooh, do I detect some jealousy?
Me jealous?
It wasn't a date.
Why would I care?
Exactly, that's a good question. Why would you care? We just kissed, that's all that happened.
That's your idea of a brief moment.
It was only a kiss.
And that bothers you?
Yes, of course it bothers me.
Yes, fine. It's true. I'm jealous. There. I said it.
Why do you think he's been following you around all this time?
What, research?
The guy's done enough research to write 50 books.
She seems like more of a distraction than a muse.
You're a good cop, but I think you can be better if you minimize the distractions.
Of course he makes you feel alive, but eventually you know he's just gonna let you down. So why risk it?
Because the heart wants what the heart wants.
Tell me you need me.
I don't want to pretend. If we were getting married, would you want to know about all the guys that I've slept with?
You are watching me do paperwork. Did you have somewhere else to be?
There's no dead bodies, just a lot of paperwork. But you're welcome to come and do your share. Thank you.
Thank you.
Always. Thank you.
Thank you.
Always. Always.
Always. We're partners.
That's what partners are for.
I'm your partner.
Is that what we are?
I don't know what we are.
It's complicated.
Complicated.
You know why.
We never talk about it, so no, I got no clue.
It's like I built up this wall inside.
I love you.
Castle, please.
I love you, Kate.
I want to be more than who I am.
You need Yang.
I hope they make it.
Me too.